Hey everyone, welcome back to another ranked game of TFT. Right now we're starting at Silver 2, 7 LP. Getting closer and closer to Plat with every win that we get. Let's just queue up for a new one and let's see what we could build from there. Alright, let's see who we're up against. Some gold and two plats this time. Wow. Okay. That's how we know we're climbing higher and higher up in the ranks. When we start seeing players above our rank and not silver. But that's fine. If we beat these guys, then we're basically getting to their level, right? Dwarf star. Okay. Our dwarf planet. Looking for a bow here. Bow. The Jarvan. Yes, I got it. Let's go. This game I'm planning to do. Not snipers, because snipers are nerfed on dwarf planet. Maybe blade masters with Yi, if no one else goes that. Now we got a bow. We need rapid fire cannon. If I get another bow here, I'm just gonna go all in on Yi. Ezreal. I don't know why this game always gives me Ezreal. First carousel, or first round. See, like, I'm gonna sell the Ezreal, get all this gold, and buy all these units. Like that. Oh, another bow. Let's go. That's definitely turning into a RFC right there. Amazing. Question is, RFC on who for right now? Definitely building RFC. If I get another bow, that would be great. Sword. I go with a sword. And then that. What do I do here? Strike the shredder, can't tell. See that. Let's just do that for now. Actually, Leona, there you go. Let's do this. We win here, I believe so. The sword on you for now. We got this. So that's fun. 5, 6, 7, 8. And it's so in time. Poppy or Leona better? Poppy has more health than Leona. Yeah. Yeah. Add more armor. Whoops, that's a my bad. I should have started selling units before. This guy already has Malphite and Zaya. Already. Let's go. No, not my Zaya carry. If Caitlyn doesn't ult here, we win. Please, Malphite, you can do it. Oh, the ulti. Cool up. Alright, wind up. Really messed them up. They'll have to get through me. There you go. Hopefully, we win the right here with three vanguards, 120 armor each. Just 25 armor each. And Zaya. We'll do this. I would want to go for speed. Bad if I can, if there's on the carousel. Make a blade master. That's gonna be nice. If not, I'll just go for another bow.
A dance with me ends in blood.
Another bow. Ooh, this Yi. This Yi with the GA would be nice. No bow. No spat. Okay, no Yi. I'll go gauntlet. Oh no, never mind. Karma it is. That's fine. If we get Runon's Hurricane, that would be really good for us. Another bow is what we'll need. Maybe I should have butt the Z. This would be better. I saw the Poppy release. What a good knockdown. Keep going, keep the damage coming. Wow, we lost. Vanguard 2 Celestial, maybe this is better. Ooh, Shake goes over here. Remove that. Shake over there too. What? This Rebel didn't get a shield with Malphite. You should have just placed the a triangle for the rebel buff. No, not demolitionist. That's Space Pirate Demolitionist. Snipers, Demo, Rebels, Vanguard, Chrono, Celestial Protectors. Blademaster seems free. For now. Unless they transition over. More money. Please give me items. So those units, econ here. Ooh, I like to see that. You like to see that. Lunan's on her for now. Put in that with this playmaster. Love to see that. Rumble 2 already? Crazy. Come on. Ulti. Nice. Good ulti. Yasuo. Get somebody. Zig. Okay. I live with that. Zaya put in the work. Oh. The demo. The demo buff. No. Put in 4 vanguards. Hopefully we can get some bad in this carousel. Not go for a crit gauntlet or GA. There we go. Oh my. Give me so many vanguards. It's insane. I will defend the stars. 2 Zeds. Our blades crave battle. Looking for Yi here. Find a Yi. Be good. Oh no, this guy's gonna play Masters too. And he got Gold Graves. Remember? Oh. No. Infantry to grab my Zaya. Ulti, one more. Nice. But I got it. Atlas 2. Wait, did we win these? We win these? Yo! Next time, try to leave it. We won? How? Riven or Annie? Or I can make GA. That's fine. That's fine. I have a high probability. Okay, I get what I want. Jinx, Sirocco, or Annie. Heh. You tricked. What? This guy has so many cloth armors.
Make it quick, with honor.
Actually, so many. Shaco. Shaco might be better for now. But we are transitioning to Blade Masters once we find the Yi. Zion, the Swordbreaker. No, why don't you focus? She doesn't have Shredder. Going the wall. Kill the gas. It was the year. Nice. Let's get Crit Gauntlet here. I can make items too for, I don't know, Riven maybe? Let me take the lead. Need a Shen. Our Zed. Can't be living off these units, man. He's got strong still. Level 6. Oh. Let's destroy his windshield. Ooh, Spat. Ooh, Gauntlet. I'll take Spat or Gauntlet. And this guy. What? Bloodthirster. I don't know. What? That's some BS. Well, if we do get a Spat, we could put it on Zed. So much work for us, but he got disarmed.
Make it quick.
Yes, get knock this guy out. 6 chrono, so I could get more Yasuos, man. Everybody have goats. I still have level one Shen. These people, this Chrono guy has all the Shens, and I thought I saw one more. This guy has all the Shens. How can I compete if I get Yasuo or Yi gold? Just need one more Shen. That's all I care about, man. Oh, perfect. These are giving me a lot of items.
Let us begin.
Ooh, Bluff or Chalice. She already has 25, so Chalice would be better. Put in Fizz.
You
Nice. No, this guy, I guess not. Maybe he was the one with all the Yasuos. Let's go, Yi. Oh no. Yeah. Alright, I'm looking for upgrades here. Any upgrades here? Put in this, get this. No Aurelia.
Violence to end violence.
Another riven. Alright. Good for now. Two more Yasuos, three more Rivens, three more Yis. Oh no, one more Yasuo. There you go. Runas would be nice. Zerot. Jewel Gauntlet, I'll take Jewel Gauntlet for Riven. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Ah, I should have kept the Zeds.
Press on.
Finally, there you go.
Violence to end violence.
Just need one more Yas. Shit, I don't need Shen. Another riven. Alright. Oh no. Isaiah's just too powerful. And Gold Zaya. I need Gold Riven to win. Gold Yi to win. Gold Yasuo to win. Any of those will help.
Let us begin.
Oh, tell this game to stop trolling me. Look at all these Blade Masters. I want to sell the Zed, put this on Yasuo. Cause Zed doesn't use any mana. Okay. The demo. I really hate the demo. Ow. Gold Riven. Ho, 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 ho. I just need one Zed. One. She has GA. Shield. Wave damage. Oh. She must be broken. Please. Of what? Invincible. If I get Yasuo 2 here, please. Or Yasuo 3, I mean. Sorry. Excuse me. Oh! To no avail. I believe we can survive one more round. And we get Goji here too. This guy's tough. He has 3 golds. 3 golds. What are we supposed to do with that? Let's see this gold ribbon in action. Wow. She ulted the wrong way. What? And she just got CC'd up the A. She just got CC'd up the A, dude. Oops, not that. So many golds in this lobby. Holy man. What is going on? Gold Bard? Who gets Gold Bard with IE? What? Alright. We won last time. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. We got top 4, I'll take that. We got top 3, I'll take that. Top 3. Yasuo. Yasuo. A Zed. A Yasuo. A Yasuo. Another Zed. What is this? Zed doesn't even do that much damage. Alright, top 2. Hoping for top 2. Alright. That's fair. This determines 2nd and 3rd place. Nice, we get top. Learn from your mistakes. Top 2. I'll take that. What's going on? Here we go. Nice. Celestial could be good. It's ocean. Go for Celestial for the healing. It's ocean. On Hudo. Oh, the ash. No. Our blades crave the battle. No Yasuo. Unfortunate. But we do get Celestial healing. 15%. Let's see who wins from here. Two golds versus 4 golds. Warrior! Nice. You like to see that. Yasuo. No Yasuo, but all these Zeds, come on. Oh, I gotta hold an Ash. I need to hold Ash. Can't let her get Ash 3. We'll get wrecked. Stop disarming. Stop disarming. Oh, nice OT. I guess Ash 3, I might be in trouble. Actually in trouble. And he got Ash 3. Oh, where's my Yasuo 3? No Yasuo 3? What? We're in trouble now. Put this on Shen so I can survive on here. Unless I find Yasuo here. Find Yasuo. There you go. Need one more Zed. Put this on Yasuo. And Zed. Funny, funny, funny. But no money. No fizz either. Best of luck to this guy. Nice ult to Yasuo. Nice. Oh, the disarm really got me. GG. Yeah, tough game. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 golds, and only had 3. But we got 70 LP from that. Not bad. Thank you so much for watching the video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. See you in the next one.